gosh, to think that I missed out on this stuff. Again, I love dynamics in music. I like the way they can take it from an elevated, louder sound and come really calm. And then around 10:50, there's that cool riff at the end of the song. It's like...